Here talked about that top line for the Edmonton Oilers. Malkin joined by Jake Guentzel and Brian Rust. Malkin. Came to McDavid. Hit shot. Steered aside by Jarvis. Left bomb, a sharp angle shot that hit Chris Letang, and that stung number 58 for Pittsburgh as he makes his way to the bench.
A little bit of a bobble play. McDavid just tries to throw this to the middle, knows he has Cassian drive, and it goes off of him. But a little poke check by Nugent Hopkins with the speed on the second attack on Malkin, and it goes right back to McDavid.
Nygaard. Watched by Lafferty. Chiasson put it wide. He's got Hopkins with the puck now. Back up top for Nurse. For Jared McCann, intercepted by Larson. Dahoun gets it back again for McCann. He'll work it back to Ricola. His shot stopped by Smith. Side of the net, trying to jam away there was Aston Reese. Here's a shot from Chad Ruino, and it finds the back of the net as that dribbled through. Smith got a huge piece of it, but not all of it. And the Penguins are on the board.
Trying to scramble, trying to find that coverage. 5 men in the picture right there. This puck comes off and caroms hard behind the net, right out on the side. And a nice pass back to the blue line. The shot with screens in front again. And just an easy play back to the line. It's a quick release by Ruby Dulo. He doesn't hold on to this puck very long. Gets it through the traffic quickly with a wrister. And it looks like Klefbom's doing a nice job to box out. But
Marino trying to get it out. Under pressure there from Neal. And now Blandisi's out of the penalty box. Just one shot for the Oilers on that power play. Blandisi trying to make up for it. Blandisi moving in. Blandisi scores. Out of the penalty box and onto the score sheet. Joseph Blandisi came into this game without a goal in 13 games. He has given his team a 2-0 lead.
Blandisi gets out of the box. He's off to the races. Right there, a little chip up into the middle. And he's right on it. So perfect timing. Sometimes you get lucky when you come out of that box. He's looking. Yep, you know what? It's coming this way. And he's off to the races. You're not going to win that one. He's got a few steps on. Klefbom does a nice job.
Tanev. Nice move at Smith. Tanev. The Bluger snaps a shot. And Smith makes the save and hangs onto it.
It's that fast pass into the zone. Nice play by Tanev. Right there. Stops up onto the tape and off the stick. Bluger gets that quick shot.
All the way back in front of his own net, then takes a hit there from Lafferty as he delivers to Draisaitl. Cutting for that, Leon Draisaitl! Stopped by Jari.
Nice play. Usually he would look, he takes a look, nobody driving the net, so he takes it himself all the way in, and you can see Marino digging in.
Here is Klefbom across to Nugent Hopkins, right back to him. Connor McDavid feeds it in front, trying to jam it there. Was Chiasson, but couldn't do it. Marino in the penalty box for a holding penalty. Here comes McDavid. McDavid works it back to the point. Leon Draisaitl moves in. Wrist shot, and he rang it off the post. Sit to Brian Rust. Rust around the boards for Jake Guentzel. It comes out as far as center. Ethan Bear. Now to Nugent Hopkins. Moving in with McDavid. McDavid right back to Bear at the point. Across the Nurse. A wrist shot. Deflected. Score. Zach Cassian in front. The Oilers are on the board.
Starting to get going the last few shifts in a row. Right here, a little chip into the zone. It's McDavid that's on it first. Back to the blue line, D to D. Doesn't have to be a blast, but have a shooting mentality. And Zach Cassian gets himself to a good spot. Nice little hand-eye coordination here. Bang. That's a perfect redirection.
Leon Draisaitl gets to it. Klefbom down the wall. Here comes Klefbom. Backhand! With Chiasson providing that screen in front.
The want to get more pucks to the net, it's paid off with the first goal of the game for Edmonton, and now it's a one-goal game.
Now here's an opportunity for Jared McCann moving in. McCann scores! Jared McCann gets his 10th goal of the season.
An in tight on a goaltender on breakaways, and here just a nice play by him. Reads the play, it comes right to Bear as it's just a bow in the stick. He pokes it off, and what a nice play to the backhand. That's twice we've seen backhand dekes on Mike Smith in this game, and for McCann, he's off to the races. You're not going to catch him in that regard. Darnell Nurse, his old teammate from the Sault Ste. Marie Greyhounds, tries to track him down, but Excellent move by McCann.
McCann down low for Jake Gensel. Plays it back up top. Letang waiting for it. He'll give it to Malkin. Malkin fakes the shot to the middle. Intercepted by Archibald. Moving in with Shan. Shorthanded. Shan waits. Fires. Scores! The Oilers' first shorthanded goal of the season. And it's a 3-2 game.
A great block here, standing in the way. And then just good recognition again by Archibald. He looks up and says, you know what, we got a chance. And that center drive by Archibald opens up the lane to allow Shan to move to the middle. Also an excellent drive by Larson to the defense. But anytime you have a distraction like that, you stay in the middle, you try and take it away.
Klefbom, good job of running some time off the clock. But it does come back to Malkin at the point. Malkin winds. Here is Letang's shot, scores! Chris Letang, a power play goal. And the Penguins restore their two-goal lead.
Continue to eat it, just a nice job. You'll watch Gensel here just kind of dig in there and eventually massage it loose. And that poke right there by Russ, that's the play that got that puck loose out to the blue line. Nice pass. That puck was up on edge for Malkin, so he didn't want to shoot it. He faked like he was going to, though, and you have to respect that. He's tickling the rafters, puts it over to Letang, and boy, did he ever rip that far side.
38 seconds into the period on the power play. Chris Letang gets his second power play marker. Puck ends up underneath number two. They'll dig for it, try and get it free. And it comes back to the point. Adam Larson. Larson, wrist shot through traffic, hit the post! Cleared right on the doorstep by Ruedel.
Larson plays back to his old self, and here just takes the puck, gets it past the defender, bang, off the bar.
Oscar Klefbom to Draisaitl. Klefbom driving for the front of the net. Leon Draisaitl, backhand, stopped by Jari, rebound! Popped over the stick of Neal. Penguins coming back quickly. Here is Malkin with Gensel. Malkin waits, Rust. Gensel, shot stopped, second opportunity. Up top for Malkin.
James Neal with a nice little play to keep it alive.
McDavid with the face-off win. Ethan Bear lets it go. Right on the doorstep, they score! No goal. Waved off. And here's the call.
No goal on the play. We have incidental contact with the goaltender. Interference with the goaltender.
The goaltender we're going to watch here as McDavid tries to shuffle through and he's getting pushed back by Jack Johnson. That's the only thing about this play on first take that I don't like. He's kind of getting shoved, tries to get himself through. No question, it's a logjam right there in front of the net, and McDavid is right there up against Jari. He's getting pushed a little bit by Johnson, and that puck eventually comes back, and he didn't like the call. He had a little skate all the way with Dan O'Halloran all the way to the penalty box area to have a discussion with him, but boy, there was a lot of contact right in there, and Dave Tippett was not happy. He's having a conversation over the Oilers bench right now. Good shot by Bear into the danger zone, and not a whole lot of area for Jari to move.
Luger wins it. Pettersson around the boards. And McDavid can't keep it in. Here is Tanev. Empty net. Puts it home. Brandon Tanev gets his seventh goal of the season. And it's 5-2 for Pittsburgh.
David tries to play this puck. He tries to stop it. And I think he slows it down right there. That would have gone a lot further. Tanev probably wouldn't have been able to catch up to.
Tristan Jari gets his first career victory against the Edmonton Oilers in his first career start against them. And the Penguins have now won three straight on the road and four straight, Louis, overall.